arise simply to ask senators to kindly rise for a moment in honor of a stalwart in this country, Madam Dr. Jane Usher, who served this country with integrity, dignity, in many capacities. Not only as a minister of government, I think she was also a former senator, representative for the Pigstock area, but carried on the work in the credit union and made that institution into a formidable, true Belizean bank that served all the people of Belize who could not in those days have access to banking